Guys, g'day, how are you? Mitch here from the Rascals, and that is fucking annoying. I'm taking that rooftop tent off. It's just... Guys, g'day, how are you? I really don't know how we're going to be editing this video, so welcome to the first YouTube video from the Rascals. It's hard to film when you're out there because you're like, film, should I film, should I not? I miss a key moment. And just things going left, right, and center. It's always go, go, go. And you know, like, the work becomes first. And the YouTube is just, you know, if we can make a cool video and you guys like it, well, happy days. So it's going to be interesting to see how we film it. And if you guys do like it, well, then we'll keep it rolling. And I'll try to put more and more effort into it if we get the views and the subscribers. And people are like, yeah, we want more. But otherwise, welcome to the Rascals.
Watched a California sunset burn from orange to gold. Bought a pawn shop six string, sold my soul to rock and roll. They say if you ain't busy living, then you're just dying slow. I wanna say I've done it all by the time it's time to go. Where and when and what'll be the death of me? Will heaven only know?
I'm here with Junior Joe. Walking cattle out here. Well, you are, Junior. You're younger than me.
Yeah, but I'm not a Joe.
It might be the highway, it might be this song, it might be the whiskey or the smoke inside these lungs. Ain't no way around it. One day I'm gonna die. If something's gonna kill me, might as well be. Found revival on the road. The devil's always on my heels, but I keep him on his toes. And it might be the highway, and it might be these songs, it might be the whiskey or the smoke inside these lungs. Ain't no way around it. One day I'm gonna die. If something's gonna kill me, might as well be.
Fuck that slippery cunt!
Watch your bike.
I'll grab a tile ball if you. Oh.
Hold on, boy.
Oh.
Here, give me a belt.
Oh, I broke my knee that.
Sure?
Oh, and it's fucked.
Here. Cheers.
Wait! Ah, fuck. Yeah, yep, yep, yep.
Grab the leg. Grab the leg. Just hold the leg.
I'll wrap it around while you got it, Mitch.
We got the leg.
Wait. I got that full wrap around that cup.
Yep. And you just hold that. And then we can just keep that leg held. Because she'll do, it's just like stringing her out. There we go.
Gate closed. What a day. Can't beat this kind of shit. This is living, Jeffrey. Ain't this living? Have a look at the view. The only thing, it does get a bit hot down here, but I'll tell you what, she's gorgeous to look at.